everyone, I have little Emerson here with me right now, and we just got back from doing some shopping and saying goodbye to little Bella, who's now with her new mommy. So it was kind of sad, but it was really nice to see her. I wish I would have spent or could have spent some more time with her, but we had really a jam-packed day, so I just unfortunately wasn't able to. But she was such a sweet, sweet, thoughtful person. She brought little Emerson this cute little unicorn. How special is that? So I'm going to sit a unicorn up here with Emerson, little Emmy. And you can see she's using this pacifier here. I did this for Bella, I think. But it fits her perfectly. But now you get to see her smiling little face. How cute is she? I love her to death. But this is the pacifier that she's using. So you can see here, I cut the nipple and it's just got some magnets inserted in here. And I lucked out with Emerson. Her magnet is the same polarity as all my other ones. So it was perfect. You know, it's always a 50-50 chance, obviously, but it was just nice that I didn't have to do anything. So yeah, she's using this pacifier. I think we've got another clear and purple one, but I'm going to try and find some more for her because I like the way they look on her. I think that looks perfect. So, there you go. So this video is going to be a haul video, and then afterwards I'm going to do a changing video. So I thought I would just get started and go through some of the things. So we went to Children's Orchard. Actually, I brought in a bag. I made an appointment, brought in a bag of clothes that I had, and I lucked out because all the pieces were, almost all of them, I should say, they wanted. And so I had like, I already had some store credit, and then they gave me like $92 more in store credit. So I bought, I think I ended up spending like $60 there just for Emerson. And then I want to save some more because I'm going to look for a chair, like with a table on it, so that I can do some feeding videos and different things with her, because she is at that age where she could start eating like rice cereal or those dissolvable cookies. Not the arrowroots, but the other ones that just kind of dissolve when they hit your saliva. So anyway, let's get to it. So actually, I did buy one thing that was not for Emerson. These are for little Allie. Just some cute little Vans. Yeah, I thought they were adorable. $4. Figured, why not? So she's got, Allie's got some new shoes there. But all the rest of these outfits are for Emerson. And I apologize, this might be a little long video. But let's get started. So here we've got this little bear. I guess it's a bear outfit. It's knit. It's by Cherokee and it is 6 months. So it's got little matching pants too with it. I'm gonna like prop them up and I think move them too. So I paid normal price for them. There was no sale there today, which is fine because with store credit, they usually don't give you like the sale and store credit. So I was okay with that. So this next outfit here, this is 6 months koala baby. And it's a pink velour top here. And it says, I don't know what that says actually. Penguin palsy? I don't know. That's so weird. I don't know. PALSV is what it looks like. Oh well. So you can see here it's got a little penguin on the side. And then it's got the little matching pants that are footed with little penguins on them too. And did I say what size this was? Yeah, 6 months. So I got that one. I ended up buying her a lot of knitted stuff. I don't know why. It's just what they had, I guess. So I got her this pretty little dress. Is this Fair Isle? I don't know. I don't think so. But it's got snowflakes. It's knit. And then the cuffs are trimmed in, like, you know, a little fur type thing. And this is Janie and Jack, 3 to 6 months. And I thought it was so cute. Like, for $5 for a little cute dress. And, you know, Janie and Jack. I was sold. So, that is one outfit. And this one is another Janie and Jack, actually. And so this is like a full one piece here. So it buttons up. And I liked the color of it, the little peach. And I think she's got more of like a peaches and cream type complexion. And I thought this might look really pretty on her. So I don't know if it's going to be too big or not. It's hard to say because she's like way back in here. But it is 3 to 6. So we'll see. And then I got her, like I said, I went like nuts with the knit outfits. I have no idea why, but they had a bunch in her size and I wasn't going to pass them up. So these are Baby Gap and they are 3 to 6 months. And again, they're the button up legs, but it's got this cute little robin and it's coral and like a light brown. And I just loved, this is pink. I don't know how all the color's coming out, but it is a light, light pink. And I just loved the robin, so I had to get it for Emerson. And then it's got little coral patches on the elbows. So, yeah. Another one I just couldn't resist getting. And then I got this little casual one. This is a Baby Gap, obviously, with a little bear. And it's got, you know, pocket. It's made of that thermal waffle type material. So it's like a full romper, I don't know, legless one. But it does have a hood. And this one is 3 to 6 months. And these are all like in amazing condition. You know, there's no stains. I don't even see wash wear on a lot of this. So I was quite pleased with the stuff for her today. So this next one is by Wendy Bellissimo, and it's a size 6 months. But I just needed a little sweater for her because, like, today I went out in this, and I wanted to cover her arms, so I put on this terrible white shirt. It just looked awful. I'll show you in a different video. I think I made a clip of it. So I wanted to get her something where I could just throw it on. So I got this for her. It's like a oatmeal-y color. And it's a size 6 months. And I thought it's cute. It's got a little hood. This one needs a little cleanup. Nothing I can't fix or make it look good anyway. And then I got her two more outfits or two more clothing items at the store. So I got her a little sleeper, and this one is an Old Navy sleeper, and it's velour, and it's that that old, like, dusty rose color from back in, what, the 90s? So it's got little embroidered flowers on the pocket, and it's a full sleeper, footed sleeper, and it is size 3 to 6 months. And then the last thing I picked up is just like a Carter's, I don't know, overall set, jumper set, I don't know. And it is size 6 months. So it's got no feet. And then it's got this little embroidered bear on the pocket. And this is like that soft corduroy material. And just buttons up the back. So it's pink with white polka dots. So those are the pieces I got for her at Children's Orchard. And it was nice. You know, I was worried because she, like I said, she has no clothes other than what she came with. And then this white set, which I think might be a little too small for her. So it's really nice to have been able to get some things. At least, you know, until I... Sorry about that. So it's just nice to get her some things until I can figure out what I want to do. Why is there this blue on here? It's crazy. Oh, I know what that's from. I'm going to have to clean that. So then I went to, I went to Carter's at the mall today. Oop. Actually, I went to the Disney store first and I bought something for my husband for Valentine's / his birthday, which is like in 2 weeks. But I picked up these for Emerson. They're little mini sunglasses. And she already has a pair. Like, you know, she's got these ones here that I bought way back for like Addison, I think. And, but I just thought these were really super cute. So I picked her up the mini sunglasses. But she needed, like all my babies, I know a lot of you guys do the same thing, some sleeveless onesies. So I did, I picked up a pack of 6 months sleeveless onesies for her, even though she'll probably only ever wear one, maybe two, if one gets dirty. And then I picked up this little cute dress, pant set, I guess. I don't know, is it one, I think it's even one piece. Oh no, it's not. It's pants and a shirt. But it's 6 months. So it's got like cap sleeves and this little bow at the neck and it says Little Miss Perfect with a little tutu and the legs are striped. I think she's gonna look cute in that. And it's so funny the way each reborn has its own like clothing personality. I would never have picked that Little Miss Perfect for Bella or for some of my other reborns, but for some reason she just seems at that fun girly age and I was like, you know, I can totally see Emerson in that. So yeah, and I envision her to be maybe like 5-6 months, so you know, just starting her solid foods, which aren't really solid, but you know what I mean, where they're pureed and rice cereals and stuff, and sitting up with the help of a chair. Not really crawling in. Anyway. So then I went to... Oh, I was at Babies R Us. So I picked up some things while I had the opportunity. So I wanted to get her a sleeper. So I got her this penguin one. And it's size 3 to 6 months koala baby. But I got it on sale. So it was $5.98 and 50% off. So I could not pass it up. In fact, I looked for other koala baby sleepers on sale, but this is the only one. So other than one that had Santa on it, and I don't even want to go down that path yet. So this is her first new sleeper other than the one she came with, her first one her mommy picked out. And then I bought just a few more clothing items. So I got this little shirt, but it is a onesie, so which I really love these style where it's attached, and I just thought it was pretty. I didn't specifically get any pants to go with it because I think any pants really would. It was just pretty and girly, and I like the way the sleeves rolled up. I just thought it was super cute, so I got that. And then this next set, I loved the colors in it, and it actually reminded me of Avon, just because it's got the cactus in it. When I went to Arizona, I was like, oh my gosh, it's funny to see the cactus rather than the Joshua tree. So yeah, I had to pick them up. I just loved it. Plus, I love the colors. This one is so cute. It's a onesie, but I love, like, it's got little fringe right here, and then the cactus flower is actual embroidery thread sticking out, and it says hug me with a little cactus in it. And it came with a second onesie, which is just all this print, and it's got all kinds of cacti all over it. And I thought, like, how pretty are those colors? I loved it. I'm not fussy about how big this neck is, but, you know, what are you going to do? And so, because that I thought would be kind of hard to match to some pants, I did pick up the matching pants too. So it comes with like this light blue one, which I guess would go more with that. And then it comes with the cacti print one. And I guess they could go. So she's got these outfits and that. Those are the clothes that I picked up for her. They did have some clearance stuff, but I just wasn't feeling it. It was Carter's stuff. And yeah, for some reason, it was only a couple and I wasn't really feeling it. Plus, I had to get a bunch of other things for her, so I didn't want to spend like all of my budget for her on I didn't want to spend all my budget for her on clothes when I bought a bunch of stuff at Children's Orchard. So I got some other things and I will go through those now. First, because I spent $25 or whatever, I got a sippy cup free, so this will be for Allie. Then their clearance was 50% off, so I got these shoes on clearance. Size 1 Koala Babies, and they're $7.98. So I would have paid three something. And I just thought they were pretty. Now I just need to find her tights and dresses. Although she came with a dress. The white shoes look better with that. Then, I did get some white scratch mittens because when I put like Bella, Callum, even Emerson in the carrier, I'm always worried because you never know what their hands are going to rub on. So I wanted to get some white scratch mittens to go with anything, just to protect their hands. So I'll pick those up. And then this girl has crazy hair. Like, it was a mess today. She was in the carrier when we went to the mall, and that messed up the side of her head. And then in the car seat, the back of her head. And then it was crazy windy when we met up with Lori to give her Bella. And her hair was just all over the place. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. It's like a mess. So I have a brush in my purse. I have a comb for myself and now a brush for Emerson. So she'll always have a brush too. So I picked up this one to keep at the house. So she's got that. And because Emerson is at a different fun age, like for feeding videos, where Allie's like toddler and I would normally show her eating food, like real stuff. I wanted to do some videos, you know, in the future with Emerson where I'm feeding her like, you know, baby food. So I picked up these spoons, which I really like because they're actual metal. They remind me of like spoons when I was younger, except for the pointed tip. So these ones are the 4+ month spoons. So I got those. And yes, people are going to think I'm crazy, and I don't care, it's my money. But for the videos, I picked up the little, these ones are the wrong size. Oh, well, I'm still going to do it anyway, she's not real. So, some cereal. And it's got bits in it, which is why it's supposed to be for a toddler, and I meant to pick up the, other ones, the 6 months ones. Oh well, like I said, she's not going to really eat it anyway, so it's not going to matter. And then I bought some baby mums. My niece, my great niece, loves these. And so it'll be fine when she comes over. She can have them, although she's a little old for these. But they're the ones that just kind of melt. They dissolve. So you don't have to worry about them choking. So yeah, I thought it would be fun when she gets her chair, whenever I, find the right one to do some videos with me feeding her or her sitting there playing, you know, eating her little snack or whatever. And then the last thing, I picked up some pacifiers for her. So I got these. I've seen them before, but they're the right shape, and I never bought them because I didn't have a girl at the time when I saw them. So I thought I would pick them up for Emerson, and it's the elephant and the purple kitty. And then I saw some new Tommy Tippy ones, and I meant to take a picture because I was going to get all of them, and then I'm like, I don't even know how they're going to fit on her face. So I really was hesitant in buying them all. I will go back if these fit well. But I got her like these monster passies. I thought they were so cute. And I just love how fun, like they're fun colors, where I kept with Bella very, like the rubber pacifiers, the natural pacifiers. It just seemed to me like that's what she fit more. But with Emerson, I feel like she's a little more fun with her age. So I want to have some fun pacifiers, although I already have some, but I thought these would be really fun. Why can't you do that? We block your face, Emmy, when we do that. But I'm going to see how well they fit on her face, because she does have big cheeks. Like, Nook pacifiers do not fit her well at all, which I have a lot of Nook, unfortunately. But I just need to find the right ones that do. Like, these fit really well. These type fit really well. The Mams that have the, like, the round part on either side, they're okay. But her cheeks are kind of big for them, just a little too big, because they curve in quite a bit more. Yeah, so we had a good time out. I think that was it that I picked up. I think it's a lot that I picked up for her. She at least has some clothes to change for the next few weeks, because I will not be able to spend a lot of money, one, but I won't be able to do a lot of shopping because we are kind of busy for the next 2 weeks. And I still wanted to be able to do some changing videos with her and just enjoy. Sorry about this. I know the video is kind of long, but I definitely appreciate everyone. And thank you so much for all the congratulations and well wishes, and just, you know, everyone was saying such beautiful things about Emerson. I really truly appreciated all the feedback. It was so great. So thank you so much, and hope you guys enjoyed your weekend, and hope you have a great Monday. Thank you for watching.